Hi, Miss Houlahan. Hi, Miss Houlahan. I was just interested to see how you might be able to pay for single-payer health care. I know you support it, but how do we fund it when the estimate's saying it's going to be in the trillions to fund single-payer health care? Don't you think that voters deserve to know how it's going to be paid for? Is there a plan in place to pay for single-payer health care? I think voters would love an answer. Unfortunately, we won't get one today. I'm Chrissy Houlahan.